shattering physician, quite the best looking doctor in the state. He looked after my physical condition, and his bedside manner was great. When I gaze up and see him there above me, looking less like a doctor than a Turk, I was tempted to whisper, "Do you love me? Or do you merely love your work?" He said my bronchial tubes were entrancing, my epiglottis filled him with glee. He simply loved my larynx and went wild about my pharynx, but he never said he loved me. He said my epidermis was darling, and found my blood as blue as could be. He went through wild ecstatics when I showed him my lymphatics, but he never said he loved me. And on a doubt, it was not very smart of me. I kept on a rack in my store to figure out why he loved every part of me, and yet not me as a whole. With my esophagus, he was ravished, enthusiastic to a degree. He said was just enormous, my appendix.